This is a 10-minute ab workout, and we are gonna get started in a plank position on the mat. We got me, Jameson, Corey. 10 minutes, find your plank position. I have to switch down a little bit. 4, 3, 2, 16 count plank hold. In 8 more counts, we're gonna start with the right leg. We're gonna pull it up to the side into the elbow. Yeah. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull it up, bring it down. Pull it up, bring it down. 16 times. Woo! Side body crunch. In 4 more, we switch to the other side. 2 and 1, switch. 16. Eight more. 4, 2, 1. Flip it over. All right, how are we doing, Jamie? Bring your knees together, bring your toes together, hands behind the head, 16 normal crunches here. Head, neck, and shoulders rise up off the ground. Whew, all the air comes out as you lift. 8 more. 4, 2, hold at the top, extend and bend. Now lower those legs as low as you can go to the ground. Maybe just halfway, that's totally fine. Eight more. 4, 2, hold right here. Little kicks. At your low point, little kicks. Come on, we got another 8. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands down by the sides, head is back on the ground. Alternate your toe tap. Toes tap down to the ground. Push that lower back down into the mat. So you're not just bending at the knees, you're reaching that toe down to the ground in front of you, keeping that lower back grounded. Good, so keep that 90 degree angle with the legs. Woo! Keep it going, 4 more on each side. 2, 1, bring those legs back to a tabletop, little hip lift and lower. Using those lower abs to lift those hips up off the ground. Eight more. 4, 2, 1. Now keeping those knees together, both toes touch the ground and bring it up. Keep the knees together and toes together. Now here you want to keep that lower back grounded. Keep it really solid, connected to the ground. Pulling those abs in. Keep your head back on the ground. Woo! Are we breathing? We've got another 4, 2, 1. Hug those knees in, take them to one side. Come over towards my side. So now we're gonna go for oblique, hands behind the head, 16 crunches. So you're lifting straight up with those legs connected and together to the side. Get that space between your ribs and your hips smaller and tighter, another 8. 4, 2, 1. Now try your best to hover those legs up off the ground. keeping your body looking up to the sky, arm to the feet, side body crunch. So pull those legs up towards the arm, pull that arm down towards the legs. Side body crunch, working those oblique muscles, the waistline. Woo! Good, we've got four more, then we hold. Two and one, hold the reach, tiny pulses past the toes. Come on, feel that side body crunch, get tight in that waistline. Woo! We got another eight. Four, two, one. 16 normal crunches back in center. Come on, we've got four, two, one. Hold at the top. Alternate your switches, bicycles. Pull the shoulder in towards the knee. Come on, extend that leg out as you twist. Get deep into that twist. Working the abs and those obliques. The entire waistline here. Come on. We've got four more on each side. Two. One. Hug it in. Bring those legs to the other side. Oblique crunches 16 times. You're going straight up to the sky. Come on, work your abs, Jameson. You got it. All the air comes out. Space between your ribs and hips gets smaller and tighter. Four, two, one. Hover those legs, arm to the feet, feet to the arm. Side body crunch.
Side body crunch. Use your breath here.
You got it.
We're watching Corey. Jameson wants to say hello. Yeah, come on. Feel that side body work. Work, work, work. Use your breath. You've got four more. Then remember, you hold on that last one. In two and one, hold and reach past those toes. Try to keep those legs hovered above the ground. Good, so those knees are connected. You're feeling it through the side body. The ribs want to touch the hips. Standing boy. Yeah, come on, keep it going, keep it breathing. You got it, Corey. You're almost there, you've got four more. Three, two, one, flip it over right away. Go into a plank position, 16 count plank position. Yeah, feeling it, baby. Good job. Look at this beautiful sunset. So good.
Yeah.
Good. Can I push you back for just 2 seconds?
Woo!
Okay, get ready, you guys. We're going for the side crunch, and then you pull it into center. 16, like that. Crunch to side, pull it in. So knee comes up to the elbow to the side and then bring it back towards the center into your abs. You got it? So you go from side to center. You got it? What happened? Technical difficulties. Don't do planks with slippery socks. So not only are you working those obliques, but you're working that core here. Those ab muscles. And the transverse ab muscles. Come on, almost there. Two more. Side, center. Now switch. Try to hold your plank. Standing boy. We're almost there. This is how we finish, so we gotta make it count. Right, Corey?
Yeah.
Holding that plank not only is working your abs the entire time, but it's working your arms, it's working your glutes, it's working your inner thighs. Oh, it's working your shoulders, your back. Oh, Corey, come on, we're almost there. Breathe with it. Okay, two more. One more. Take a little child's pose, rest, break. Okay, we finish with a little cardio run, okay? When you're ready,
yep.
Come into your plank position. You have the option to pull your knees right into center, walking it out for 16 times, or take it into a run. This is how you finish. Come on. Yeah. Bring those knees up a little bit higher into the core. You got another 8 on each side. 4, 3, 2, 1. That's how we do it. Nice job.